undefeated for 4 years in the professional circuit, Craig Marduk was once a respected and feared valetudo fighter.
There it is.
However, Craig was expelled from the professional ranks after being linked to a minor scandal. Bitter against his peers and society, Craig's wrath consumed his soul. One day, Craig started a bar brawl in Arizona and killed an opponent during the fight. Convicted of second-degree manslaughter, Craig was sentenced to 10 years in the state penitentiary. 2 years later, Craig was mysteriously released from prison. Some anonymous benefactor had apparently paid off numerous judiciaries to arrange for Craig's release. An envelope was delivered to Craig shortly thereafter. It contained a plane ticket and a newspaper article about the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4.
I don't think he has his air grab in this either. I think that's Tekken 6.
You win.
And again, I don't really remember Tekken 5 that well. We'll play that again.
Round 1. Fight. You round 2. Fight.
Come on.
Round 1. Fight.
Guess that's not this one.
You win round 2. Fight.
Yeah.
Round 1. Fight. One. Fight.
That's not what I wanted to do.
Fight. Fight.
waste my time.
Round one. Fight. You win. Round two. Fight.
Craig Marduk? It is you. I used used to watch your fights on TV all the time. I'm Jeff Slater, the current Valtoo champion. Hey, has the ex-champ forgotten how to fight? Come on, Marduk, bring it on. It'll be the biggest unofficial bout of the century. The badass reigning champ versus the legend who disappeared in the wake of a scandal. Oh, running away, huh? What's that? Afraid to see legendary fighter KO'd in the headlines?
Don't bother getting up.
All right, we're gonna go ahead and take a break, a short one, and then we'll be back with Valtoo Japan 94. All right, we're back. Here's the link in chat. I guess I forgot to change the category to Tekken 4.
つまり、あらゆるテクニックが許される究極の狩り打ち合いである。